cigarettes and a sip of wine. We grew up trying to fill in missing time. We're getting high on the cheers of the crowd. On God, on this divine, root of the oak tree, I hold the record for turning the most nosebleeds to front row seats. Most nosebleeds to front row seats. Trying to not take this whole time for granted. Granted, I am 4 years older now. It's hard to imagine getting the cold shoulder now. We don't feel like a band, we feel like six soldiers out on the battlefield every night. And we play our fucking asses off so you can have memories like this. This has been described as a moment of being by Virginia Woolf, it by Kerouac, rapture by the scriptures, and most recently, this by me. Strobe lights and storms, hit songs from dorms, embarrassed at the fact that I still want awards. I told Big Sean if I got signed, I would never buy a chain. I bought four. I lost them all on a Delta flight, and I haven't bought more. I think I'm gonna take the money, put a message in a bottle, and hope it washes up on God's shore. And inside it will read, the journey to more is a circle. It starts with wanting more, and it ends with wanting more. It's great to love your enemy. It's better to not be in a war. That's why I continue on this odyssey with these 10 dudes. We vagabond in a tour bus across this country from venue to venue, just to tell you, wake the fuck up, you are eating the menu. Put your phone down, wake up, you are eating the menu. Grand Rapids, wake up, you are eating the menu. Wake the fuck up, you are eating the menu. You are eating the fucking menu. You're eating the menu. I can see a better life in my head, a better world. Can you?